You know, I thought I could give it,
yeah.
I could make it like a high priced backer item, or I could give everybody the option to get it. So I went that way. I thought it was more fun and interactive that way.
Yeah. Yeah. I always see these Kickstarters. They'll have like for $500 or $1,200, you know, you get this thing. And I'm like,
yeah,
you know, this project looks really cool. If I just had $1,200 laying around, yeah, I might would go for it. But at the end of the day, how many eyeballs that are looking at these projects are seeing $1,200 and buying in, you know?
Exactly.
I think it's more fun. And this is something I've actually talked about a lot. What I really like about Kickstarter is it builds this community, because once you hit that funding goal, like, no longer is it really about me, you know? Like, all of a sudden I'm on social media, like, promoting other people's projects, because if other people back, it unlocks these stretch goals, and a lot of times I qualify for those for already being a backer. So
yeah,
it builds the sense of community, because now we're all competing for the same prize, you know, like we can all get these things if we all work together, you know. And I feel like a lot of platforms kind of miss that, you know.
Yeah, you know, I find that pretty cool too, because there's a couple different campaigns that are going on that I supported. And then, you know, I see them coming down to their end of days, and I'm retweeting it constantly and letting people know, because, you know, I think that's the right thing to do. I think comics is a really, it's a very interesting, like, brotherhood almost of creators, where everybody is rooting for each other to succeed in a lot of ways. And, it's, you know, everybody understands the struggle of getting to their funding goal to make their project happen. So there is a lot of, you know, I'm just, you're not asking me to retweet this. I'm just doing it because this looks cool, and I know you're coming down to the wire, and let's get this out there. And that's fun too, you know?